It's always hard on video to gauge just how small Cubert is. But if I do this, look how tiny he is.